So it is currently 12 p.m. And today, Mariah decided to have a sleepover right before school starts with some of her friends from back home and everything. And that is, I thought that'd be a great idea. So right now I'm finishing up some kitchen cleaning from the other day and from today as well. My wonderful husband, he just decided to take out Abby and them, but Abby says she might be coming back home because she wants to come to the sleepover. And Mariah said it's fine as long as she doesn't act up and everything. But anyways, let's go ahead and I've gotta make sure that everything is laid out and oh yeah. So I brought her down her desk. Me and my co-worker brought to her desk because because it's gonna be in the way of their sleeping situation. Now it does sort of crowd a place, but it also helps a bit. But look outside, y'all. It's so pretty outside. Oh, Mariah, come here. I think I see your friends. I think I see them outside. Hold on.
I just have to go upstairs right now.
Oh, wait, Mariah. Yeah, they're here. They knocked at the door.
Hi. Okay, can you stop reading the door there? Hey.
Hi. Hey, girls.
Oh, it's your ugly hag of a mother. Hey.
Excuse me?
Okay.
Ella, really, girl?
You should calm down. We don't want to get you out. Mom, I think you need to go to the mic for now and I'm getting to bed.
Oh, okay.
I saw this thinking like this cheesecake or whatever from McDonald's. I don't know. My mom got cute, but anyways. What should we talk about?
My mom being annoying.
Okay, let me hear that. No, okay, here. Okay, have y'all met any boys lately?
No.
I met a cute girl.
Yes, right. Good job. Anyway.
It's on at T-Mobile because new and existing customers get the amazing iPhone 14 on us. And with Apple TV,
yeah, Plus, I have something to tell you.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, what's wrong? What's wrong?
I'm out of bounds.
Why is he gonna kick your sister out the woods?
He just kicked Ella out of my home.
What happened? Okay, you girls stay here. You girls stay here. Where did my daughter Mariah go? Why is this door open? Mariah! Where did this girl go?
I'm gonna throw you out. No.
Oh, you kicked your own sister out of my house?
Sister?
That is your sister. Where is my daughter? That's the real question. Mariah! I know this girl did not smell at my house. Bro. Is giving Abby vibes? Mariah! Where did this girl go? What did she say to her?
Oh my gosh, where is
she? Hold on, let me call this girl. Mariah. Girl, don't pick up the phone and go silent. Mariah. Where are you? Where? You don't want a whooping, do you? Where are you, girl?
I see you.
It's Mariah, do not run away from me, girl. Mariah, what did she say? Mariah, what did she say?
Miss Angel.
Oh, yes?
Did you hear me, Elsa? Basically, she's running because Ella said she had a crush on her.
Oh my gosh. Mariah, if you don't come back home, then this entire sleepover is canceled. Okay, good. Okay, are y'all upstairs? Okay, girls. I'm sure it was just a joke. Wasn't it a joke, Ella?
Yeah, you can say that.
Okay, yeah, we can say that. That's your sister. Okay, y'all go back to the sleepover. If anything else happens, then it'll be canceled. I'm gonna go back downstairs. I'm not trying to do this with y'all today.
Wait, let me just
change my pajamas. Okay. Yeah, everybody, change your pajamas if
you're not. I'm gonna call my mom.
Did I see Ella? Was Ella in? Wait, hold on. Am I seeing things? I'm tired. My vision is blurry. Hold on. Y'all going to sleep already? It is 1 p.m. And y'all pajamas and everything. Oh, y'all, I see y'all. All three of y'all have matching bonnets. I see y'all. Wait, is this a cheesecake? Hold on. Let me rub my eyes real quick. It's a cheesecake. Mariah. Okay, girls. Girls, get up. This is pathetic.
What do you get?
Excuse me? You're in my house.
I'm gonna have to throw you out. I'm sorry.
Jack,
always ruining my.
Mariah, yo, wake up.
Okay, what do you girls want for dinner?
No. Mariah, wake up.
Want pizza.
You want pizza? Okay.
I mean, make the bed.
Okay, what do you guys want to eat for dinner?
Pizza.
Okay, I'm gonna call in for some pizza. Y'all scare me for real. Actually, I'm gonna make some homemade pizza. My homemade pizza is the best kind of pizza you'll ever eat.
While she's sleeping, probably get whipped cream and then spray and then put some on face.
From people who've been in the field, in the newsroom, in the
control room. And so, never go. Run super fast with me once we do it until we get a good call. Yeah, okay, so let's go. So, you know what's crazy?
The girls are talking pretty loud upstairs. I wonder what they're talking about. I can't really pizza. Okay, let me make the pizza, because...
Let's put it over here in my room. Let's put it on freelance services. Kayla will make an attempt to grab it. Okay, I'm going to check if my mom's sleeping.
Beth. Expand your team with a Fiverr freelancer.
Okay, let's go ahead and put this pizza in the oven and let me set a timer real quick because I am pretty tired and I'm gonna take a nap. Okay. I'm gonna take a quick nap right here. What the heck? What is this on my face? What the heck? Hold on. Let me wash my face off real quick. What the heck? I woke up with whipped cream and the pizza's done. Okay. Well, at least whoever put this on me, I'm not stupid. It was the girls. They're the only ones home. Unless Abby came home and started running plates.
Yes.
Okay. Girl. Mariah, didn't I come down here playing all nice? Why was there whipped cream on my face?
I don't know. We've been upstairs on our phone.
On your phone? It's a sleepover. Y'all supposed to have
people
yeah,
didn't
know we like our phones. Yeah. No. You girls can't go to a party because yeah, because I don't know if their parents are okay with that.
Oh, to meet the parents.
Oh, Abby, I see you with your modeling pose with your pajamas on. Come on. Hey. Okay. So basically, they were asking about a party, and yeah. So let me ask these two twins myself. Chelsea and Ella, your mother said you guys could go to a party?
My dad dropped us off.
Well, your dad said you guys could go to a party?
Mm-hmm, totally.
Okay, if I call your dad right now, he'll say yes.
Well, he's at work right now. He can't pick up.
Well, still no, because I already know you guys are not going to want me to be there, right? You guys are not going to want me to be at this. Whatever. No, it's a no from me. Your pizza is ready. Come on and eat. And you're just in time, too, Abby. Girl, you want to sit here and do laundry on a sleepover? This is not what a sleepover is for, girl. You never want to do laundry. Okay. Pizza time. I am starving, so let me get a slice too. What'd you say?
Say nothing.
Girl, don't have the attitude with me.
Whatever.
Okay. Grab your cheesecake if you want some right now. You can grab it later if you don't want it right now. But let me go ahead. I already know this for a fact. I want me a good slice.
Yeah,
so
it's good stuff.
Ooh, this is good. Mariah, you know how to make some cheesecake.
Didn't you say you hated us? Now, what do you want? Was it you? You, Cole? Yeah, I don't think so. Cat and mom. Okay. If I really need to be the cat, let me be in the convo. You know what? Fine. And if you talk about one thing, I'll put your name.
Okay.
So, since none of us want to take off the break, I was thinking about just sneaking. Yeah, to the break. Because obviously it's just be so rude if they know there. Well, I don't really get it. So, should we ever go to go and sneak out? Or, we can just lock that door saying that we're sleeping, and even if she does run away with him, we can put clothes and stuff that makes us look like we're in our bed, but we better not. So it is best to do it something. Yeah, what do you think about the idea, Chelsea?
I feel like a super good idea, but I just have to put some party clothes on.
Okay, no. Phoebe, I'm gonna let you go. If you know mom, I'm gonna break you. Now, personally.
I'm back.
It changed. Let's see.
That's going to get us cold.
You need to be wearing something regular at least. You're not fine, but you better stay up here with it so I can go stick and tell it not to hide them all.
Oh, hey, Mariah. I was just over here eating some of the cake. Wait, why are you in this dress?
Oh, this is your dress. This is like not just a workout kind of thing. I wanted to go on a jog.
Oh, okay. Well, it is getting kind of late. Okay, let me change the time. Let me change the time real quick. I'm going to make it like 7. I'm be like, okay, if you go on a jog, okay. 3, 2, 1. Oh, okay, well, it's kind of getting late, but, if you want to jog, you have to go with your friends, because it's... Okay, have fun.
Yeah, I feel great. At least we got there with my mom. She thinks we better on a jog. Stupid.
But where did Abby go?
Where'd she even use her bike? I don't know. She didn't get in the car.
Because why did she disappear out of thin air?
Well, she's thinking about when to use her bike, so... she goes to bother. Because she... I need to send her... Well, if she has a... Wait, no, she has an iPad. So I need to send her the little coach for it. I don't know why, but this little kid is fine. We're going to take a dance by before I would have kicked that.
Excuse me. This is the intercom speaker. Music has been paused, and everyone, please stop your dancing. We have been alerted that 3 underage teenage girls have broken into the place without going through the ID post. If you do not see a bodyguard at the start of the place, please do not come inside. That is against the law, and you need a proof of ID to get inside. If you are the 3 girls, please return to the bar desk where you will see the bartender.
Hello.
So are you the 3 underage girls with no ID, no driver's license, or nothing? Well, driver's license?
No. We do have no ID. We have it here. It has ID.
We have an ID here.
Okay, well, it says here that's not an ID. This is a driver's license. You have to be over 21 to get in here.
Here's my ID. Here's my ID.
How old are you girls?
I'm
20. You girls look like teenagers.
21.
Oh no. Okay, let me look. I'm sorry. Let me just look at your IDs.
Yeah. We have a condition.
Oh my gosh! Report, there is a car inside of the club. I repeat, there's a car inside of the club.
We are now reporting live from the news. This is going up over the news. Broadcast will be shown no matter what program you're watching. It'll come up on every single last TV on the earth.
Oh my gosh! Okay, girls, stop this chaos. Security! Get the car out of the club. Okay, let me look at your IDs. No, I'm looking at them. I'm saying let me look at them, what you gave me. Okay, there are 3 IDs in my hand. Who is Amanda Wordsworth?
That's my sister.
Sorry. You both said me? That's a little suspicious.
I thought you said a different name. I'm sorry.
Well, you said you girls are sisters, right?
Yeah.
So why do all 3 of these have a different last? Okay, whatever.
We got separated, and we were really not in the same.
Who is Amelia Duckworth?
Me.
Didn't you say you were Amanda? Didn't you say you were Amanda?
Amelia Duckworth. I'm Amelia Duckworth.
Okay. Oh my gosh.
Wait, what's this on the news?
4 teenage girls. Well, 3 teenage girls and 1 child have broken into the local club in Bloxburg. If these are your children, please report. They have a car inside of the club, and they are trying to get away with underage driving and even more criminal crimes in Bloxburg. I repeat, if these are your children, please come get them.
What? Wait, hold on. I can't believe somebody would let their children do that. Wait, is that Ella? Chelsea? Mariah? Abby? Okay, hold on. Let me get in my car.
Wait a second. They said there was a car going inside of the... Okay, last person. Who is Hufflepuff Slytherin? What? Isn't this like Harry Potter names now?
That's her. This is her. She was her a weird name because she's the ugliest.
Okay, let's see. Okay, so, Amelia Duckworth. Amelia Duckworth.
Yes.
When were you born?
It says on my ID, doesn't it?
Yes, but I gotta confirm that this is your ID. These IDs look really fake. What is your birthday?
Yes.
Okay. What is your birthday, Amelia Duckworth?
One second.
Okay, Amanda Duckworth. Amanda, what is your birthday?
My birthday was 2000.
You can remember what? I can't say this correctly.
I need the day and the exact year.
The 2000. 2000,
August 23rd.
There we go.
Okay, what about yours?
Mine is December 5th, and then 2005.
Oh, okay.
2002.
Okay, and,
November 20th, 2002.
All of you, get out the club before I call the police. Take your fake IDs with you, because none of these birthdays match. Security! This is all in the news, too. Yep, all of this is on the news. What do you girls have to say about yourself? To this club. I know they did not just sit here and go to no club when I told them no party. It's not a club. They said it was a party. Like, I would have been fine if they snuck out to a party. I mean, yes, I would have been mad. But sneaking out to a club and then getting on the news? Ooh, the police gonna get them. Let me get this.
Oh my gosh, she's gonna come on. Come on, girls. Oh my gosh.
What if your mom is the queen?
Oh my gosh, she's nearby. Oh my god.
Okay, I don't care about Parker right now. I'm going inside of this club because I don't know what these girls are thinking sneaking into some club. Sir, please do not come inside unless you have shown your ID to the bouncer. Okay. What? It's my child! Mariah! Wait, y'all don't drive off. Do not drive off. Y'all, come back. Bruh. Oh my gosh. Let me get in this car real quick. Mariah! See them when they get home. Wait, hello, Mr. Quartz. Your children on the news? I know, I just found out too. They snuck out to a club. I'm sorry. Yeah. Oh, wait, you have something to tell me? You and your wife are going out on. Yes! Okay, so. During the summer and the fall, I'll be at our family cabins. Girls, I have something to tell y'all. Okay. Your dad called me and he said that you girls will be at our cabin during the fall and the winter because they're going to be on a business trip all fall and winter.
Yeah, so
I'll don't get too happy because I'm going to give all of your groundings are going to be there. Just remember that. I'm going to save it just for that. No. Y'all think you're going to share a bedroom?
What?
I don't remember. Yes, because you know there's very little rooms in that house. But you know there's very little rooms in that house, so you guys are gonna have to share a room. I already got some of the stuff being shipped to the house right now. Alright, y'all, that's the end of this episode. I hope you guys all enjoyed. And I guess you guys know the secret now. We're gonna be staying at the cabins all fall and winter. So make sure you guys stay tuned for that, as we'll be moving in there soon. I hope you guys all enjoyed this video, and we'll see you guys next time. Angel family out. Kisses.
He's crazy. That's
a
baby.
Ooh.
Angel.
Don't stay awake for too long. Don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. I'll get you up and going out of bed.
Yeah, I don't want to fall asleep.